Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Eternity token. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Eternity is a blockchain based platform that allow user to take advantage of the increasing popularity non-fungible token. The developers position it as a decentralized finance crossover project with authenticated NFTs. In the Eternity ecosystem, all NFTs can be bought and sold on-chain. To learn more about this project, check out Deep Dive of Eternity. Eternity was founded on the Polka Starter platform, where its crowd sale took place on March 8, 2021. The project tries to create favorable conditions for all active members of the community to boost the value of its ERN token. Prior to launch, ERN Eternity underwent a round of strategic investment backed by Black Edge Capital, Morningstar Venture, Spark Digital Capital, Woodstake and Genesis Block Ventures. Eternity token institutional rating is 4. Eternity token total supply is around 30 million and circulating supply is around 19 million ERN token. ERN token is listed on popular exchanges like Binance, KuCoin, Coinbase and other exchanges. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.